Da det en stor glede for oss I Telenor å erklære vårt Tingnes internett for åpnet her I dag.
We are here today at Nordic Edge to see Telenor's new launch of cellular technology, the NB-IoT, which is a new technology that can be used for IoT or the Internet of Things, which allows everything to be connected to the cloud.
I nær fremtid kan 200 milliarder enheter være på nett. Det gir jo noen helt utrolige muligheter. Så med 4G-nettet får tingenes internett på plass, så legges et viktig grunnlag for å skape enda smartere byer og samfunn.
Today has been a really great day. Today we launched the narrowband IoT network in Norway. We have coverage in 422 municipalities and covered all of Norway.
This has coverage all over the country. It's very good technology for applications like asset tracking, predictive maintenance and healthcare. We as a partner with Telenor is here to show our new module, the nRF91. And we have demos here today that show that this can connect to Telenor's base stations and send data back and forth to and from the cloud and show that communication works and everything is operational.
What we have here is the nRF91 development kit with a Telenor SIM card. And it has a servo attached. And we can control this servo from a website. I'll try and show you the latency is incredibly low. And from this website, we can also send AT commands to the kit. So I can now ask the kit for details on the base station it's connected to. So we see these numbers are hexadecimal notation for the cell tower ID. And if you punch coordinates into a map, we get to see the location of the cell tower. And this is where we are right now. So about 200 meters in this case.
I'm responsible for rolling out this great new technology in narrowband IoT. And I've been working on that for about the last 3 years or so. And during that period, I've gotten to know Nordic Semiconductor and learn about all the great stuff that are you going to come up with this year. So we're really looking forward on changing the Norwegian market when it comes to IoT together. And we're so excited about your dual module that can do both LTE-M and narrowband. So let's do some great stuff together.